Get a move on. Breakfast is ready.
Oh, you made breakfast. Since when do you make breakfast?
Since it's our special day.
It's our anniversary.
Not exactly. Look what I made.
Ugh. No offense.
Sausage and peas, French fries, white toast, apple pie, and coffee. I thought you were crazy.
Oh, I think I was too. And today's the anniversary of that day. How many years?
Oh, who knows? But it was the best day of my life.
Oh, mine too, honey. How everything turned out. No regrets?
None whatsoever. I love our life together.
Now, eat that disgusting slop before it gets cold. And then we better get to work.
What's going to happen?
Well, I only half remember it, but it always happens the day we get married. Something major.
Well, what do we do about it?
I'm not sure, but it's all going to be fine. We're going to spend our lives together, grow old together. I promise.
You can't promise that, Barry.
I can.
You're probably wondering how I got roped into this, aren't you? Well, not a lot of people know this, but my father pastored the smallest church in Mchunga province, Zambezi. No church jet, or church bus, or church walls, for that matter. Just the most precious resource of all. People. I never saw my father happier than when he was uniting people together like this. And I've never seen two people more united than Iris West and Barry Allen.
This is the thing.
Yeah, I figured.
Barry Allen of Earth One, you are needed.
It's okay, everybody. She's with me. This is...
I am Harbinger. Your world is in terrible danger. Come with me.
And I get that, but would waiting an hour or two really make that big a difference?
I've been sent to gather Earth's greatest champions.
You're collecting all the heroes, is that right? Well, we've got Green Arrow, Vixen, Green Lantern right here. We can save you, like... 5 trips. What do you say?
Flash.
Working for the Nazis didn't do you any favors.
We have not met. I hail from an Earth almost completely covered by water, thanks to you surface dwellers.
Bruce! Look at you! We're almost the same age!
Do I know you?
It's Dick. Dick Grayson. Robin?
The Flying Graysons. Tony Zuko.
Yes. On my Earth, you took me in after my parents' murder. Trained me. I became your partner.
That seems terribly irresponsible.
Maybe. But you, he became my family. We helped a lot of people. I'm sorry. This must be so weird to you. And I apologize for this, but there's someone here who really wants to meet you.